Hydrogen fuel cells can be used for a wide range of applications, like transportation, material handling, backup power applications, etc. The conventional combustion-based technologies presently used in vehicles and power plants. It is an opportunity for the fuel cell to provide its benefits. Hydrogen is used to power the fuel cell electric vehicles, FCEVs. It exerts more efficiency over conventional engine vehicles, as it produces no tailpipe emissions, but only emits warm air and water vapor. Let's learn how a hydrogen fuel cell works. Do you know how a battery works? Yes, the fuel cells work like batteries, but they do not run down or need recharging. They can produce electricity constantly. Fuel cells can operate at higher efficiencies than a combustion engines and can convert the chemical energy in the fuel to electrical energy. A fuel cell is composed of two plates separated by an electrolyte membrane. One plate is called anode and the other is cathode. Hydrogen is passed through the anode while oxygen is passed through the cathode. At the anode, the hydrogen molecules are split into electrons and protons by a catalyst. The positive particle of hydrogen can pass through the membrane, but the negative particle cannot pass through it. However, atom need an equalizing charge, and to achieve this, electron must change the path. That time, the electrons are forced through a circuit and generates electric current and heat. The end product of this reaction is water, H2O. At the cathode, the hydrogen protons, electrons, and oxygen combine to produce water molecules. Due to the lack of moving parts, the cells are highly reliable and its operation is silent. The hydrogen fuel cell is useful in the automobile industry also. Currently, there are several companies around the world working on the development of hydrogen cars. To learn more about the hydrogen fuel cell car, check out our next video. Friends, please share this video globally. Let's grow up. Never stop your learning.